And I was talking about him earlier. Verminubis. I didn't know about him beforehand.
Base Mage.
Base Mage.
And that puff. Yeah.
Sword Guy.
All right, Best Nest going in with Joker as Sword Guy versus Bowser 14's Pokemon Trainer. Is this what Bowser looked like at 14 years old? Is that what this is? Was Bowser a water type?
And then he fell into a volcano.
He ate a lot of peppers.
A lot of peppers. A lot of those spicy peppers from Breath of the Wild. Now, we haven't seen Best Nest play Joker since Joker came out.
He did like 45 episodes of Hot Ones in a row, and his water turned to fire.
Wait, I mean, the only way that would really work is if he was on all those episodes of Hot Ones.
Oh, ooh! The spike! And first stock to Bowser 14.
All right, Best Nest trying to copy that MK Leo right now. He's got to get in there. Good block on the neutral air. Gets the back air, knocking him off stage.
Let's see if we'll get a recreation of that MK Leo wishes set from Smash and Splash.
So far, not so much.
All right, Bowser 14 bringing out the best of the Pokemon. Best Nest going in there with those back with the forwarders, and then now some back airs. Chasing him down, catching off legs, gets hit by Flare Blitz, and now Arsene is there.
Arsene's just like, whoa, hold on.
All right, I can't let that happen again.
That was bad.
Arsene back are coming out, catching Bowser 14. We are back to the little boy. Squirtle coming to play.
Gotta get that combo game started.
Alright, using the character switch, using that invincibility to get out of the situation.
Already killed by the back air.
Best Nest turned up. As usual, momentum killer coming out to play.
All the power coming out from Ivysaur. Oh, no, he missed. Okay, switch to Zard. Flies back to stage. See if he can get anything going. Down smash gets the catch. Let's go, Bowser 14.
I'm surprised. I mean, he's a dragon right now, not a turtle. All right, switching back to Squirts.
What did you do? You made him switch.
I did. All right, there we go. There's the good one.
All right, down tilt coming out, but the down air knocking Best Nest out of the pressure. Going in for the throw, he misses. Good punish coming out for Best Nest. We just went for the up smash. Hail Mary. Put it out there, my man.
Ooh, good job.
If I had those kind of spores, it'd be all over the place, too.
Almost death. All right, coming back in with the Zard. See what it could do with the charges up down smash.
Down smash did not get it that time. Went for Flare, but Best Nest read it, but no punish. All right, forward air catching. The guns are out. Sun's out, guns out.
Oh, knocks him out of the fire. Once again, using Flare Blitz, but no proper punish.
He's putting a lot of damage on himself, though. Flare Blitz does have recoil damage on Charizard, even if it doesn't hit.
Oh, once again, not a proper punish. That's three in a row.
Up air not killing.
And there it is again! He hits him with that time.
But that gave him arson.
When in doubt, keep doing it. Do it again.
Oh, Icon! Do it again!
There it is!
Oh, he should have done the counter.
But no punish!
He would have been gone if he'd hit with the counter. I totally respect it.
Oh,
dash attack. That's it. Why is he Sword Guy? Because he's mad about the Dragon Quest characters. That's why trees are birdie.
I'm mad about Dragon Quest characters.
Really?
We don't need more swordies.
But just because they have swords doesn't mean they're swordies. Is Link a swordie?
Yes.
No. He has a sword. He doesn't play like the swordies do. Be on my side,
Link,
you play him, darn it!
Link's the original swordy.
But his buttons aren't fast! He doesn't have any of the swordy qualities, outside of just his buttons are big. Yes, he has a sword!
He's a swordy.
By that logic, Ganon's a swordy.
He is now.
Didi's a hammery. He's a hammer bro. Amen.
There we go.
Oh, the chase down by Best Nest.
Oh, he ended up saving Bowser 14.
It's weird. Bowser 14 was not playing Bowser till now. Shoutouts to Bowser getting kicked out of the Nintendo Direct this morning. What the frick,
that was adorable.
Dog? Come on, dog.
You're not
I would have loved to have Bowser narrating the games. And this is Astral Chains, our new title for
giving
Platinum Games.
Yeah, giving them subtitles. It would have been great.
That'd have been amazing.
All right, let's see if he can get the kill on him right now.
Right now,
Bowser 14 just staying alive.
Coming out with the downer. He wasn't punished. Going for the down throw. Best Nest going high with that Fox Illusion, getting the jab cut. Well, he actually got out of there.
Rosalina's the best sword.
punish that. Oh, he had it. All right, there's the smash attack. First stock to Best SS Fox.
Every character is a swordy, because if you get the sword and items, there's a swordy. Hush, you. Oh, missing the punish on the Fox Flash again.
Fox Illusion.
I like Fox Flash. I'll name it what I want.
Oh, he gets caught by the shine. He does make it back, though.
Just go for it. This is
drop
immense.
Kick. Forward tail coming out. Deck that Fox.
Oh, he's not.
He won't make it.
That's
too low. All right. Bowser Jr. I almost said Bowser Jr. Bowser 14 tying up the stocks. But a great confirm there for Bestness.
This isn't Junior. This is Daddy. Daddy Bowser.
Doug Bowser?
No. No, he's not Daddy. Reggie was Daddy.
How fitting that Doug Bowser is now in charge.
Oh, the up smash, though. Catching the get up. Uh-oh, Bowser 14's got a lot of work to do now. Best that's doing everything.
Oh, great jab block. Into the confirm.
Wow, great work. That's actually really hard to do.
Best that's just all over Bowser 14 right now. He's trying to get away. Best that's is not letting it breathe. That downer's a start. Never mind.
Oh, he made it.
Up, he makes it. He doesn't go for the edge guard, though. He needs those kind of plays if he's going to make it anywhere right now. Up air chase now. Oh, give him some butt.
At the very least, he's not getting three stocks. So you got to give him that.
Yeah, it's true. All right, caught the back throw.
Oh, no. Throwing out the flames. This is not a good situation to be in.
Dash attack gets the catch. Goes for down air again. Gets punished that time.
Oh, my gosh. He needs to be real careful. He's getting really predictable with those down airs. It's like Kirby.
Waluigi Waffles, the other 13 were killed in his Mario Maker level. Oh, dropkick way too late there.
Can't wait for Mario Maker. I didn't play the first one.
Oh, it's great. And all the new tools they have are genuinely incredible. I cannot wait for the creativity. The unfortunate news is in Mario Maker, naturally only one in every five stages is creative. Then one is really hard, and then the other three are just awful. Because fans.